An Accion microfinance bank has unveiled its new head office complex as it celebrated 15 years of quality, uninterrupted financial services to both new and existing clients. It was a power-packed occasion that had in attendance management of the Accion microfinance bank, as well as loyal customers who have remained with the bank over the years. Our correspondent, Funke Adesochi, tells us more.
In an era where many microfinance banks are having challenges in staying afloat in the nation's financial sector, Accion Microfinance Bank Limited says it has achieved and maintained more than a decade of steadily building lives of Nigerians, providing easy access to financial products and services, and giving them a brighter future through several digital products to drive financial inclusion. Emerging as one of the foremost microfinance banks in the country, Accion Microfinance Bank believes that amongst its list of achievements is its flexibility to reach out to the unbanked and, according to its management, making it even easier for them to open accounts and enjoy its services from the comfort of wherever they are.
Accion is a leader in the microfinance industry, actually the first microfinance bank to be so licensed, and is a trailblazer in ensuring the development of human capital for the microfinance industry. Accion is about touching lives. Accion Microfinance Bank is out there to make the future brighter for every Nigerian.
We really owe everything to our customers, to the micro entrepreneurs who are dynamic, growing their businesses, trying to make their families better, trying to make their lives better, and we're very happy to be able to support them in that journey. Looking for new ways to serve them digitally in order to be able to meet them not just in our branches, but also in their homes, in their place of business, in order to make their work with Accion Microfinance Bank much more convenient, much simpler for them.
As part of the celebration of 15 years milestone of success and rich customer clientele, the bank said its success over the years is due to several factors, chief of which is the strong support of its management, as well as focus on digital solutions that add convenience and easy access to the customer to ensure they have all the tools available to build their businesses.
What we now want to do is to improve on our service delivery by creating a fast, efficient, and very convenient service for our customers and will be customers by leveraging on technology and digital initiatives to make our customers have varied products and services, and also to enjoy the comfort of our services from wherever they would like to do it in the world.
We are digitizing our operations, computerizing all our system processes, both internal and external, so that we can use technology to be able to efficiently reach a larger number of people that we have reached, you know, in the past year, so that we can continue to make impact, we can continue to grow businesses, and we can continue to change lives of the ordinary man on the street in Nigeria through the kind of product and services that we render to the caliber, to the group of customers that we serve.
Established in 2006, Accion Microfinance Bank Limited began operations in May 2007 after it acquired license from the Central Bank of Nigeria. Funke Adesoji, reporting for Civil Best News 24.